graduated in 66. Now my grandson is going here. I love being out here. I really do. It never fades.
We just happen to be here and be a part of it.